Coronavirus has spread all over the world. We must follow certain rules to protect ourselves and others.
Daddy, how do you catch the coronavirus?
It is spread when people infected with the virus cough or sneeze, and when they touch people or things around them.
So how can we protect ourselves and others?
The best way to protect yourself is to wash your hands regularly with soap and water.
How many times a day should I wash my hands?
Every time you go leave home or touch a surface outside the house.
How long do I need to wash my hands?
For at least 20 seconds. Lather and rinse your palms, in between fingers, the back of your hands, the base of your thumbs, your wrists, and your nails. And don't forget to dry them afterwards.
How long is 20 seconds?
The time it takes you to say the alphabet from A to Z.
Can we still go to the market?
Yes, but you must keep as much distance as possible between you and other people, especially those who are most vulnerable, the elderly or the sick. You must always stay at least 2 meters away from others. And you will also need to cover your mouth and nose with a face mask.
How do we know if we contracted the disease?
It feels like the flu. You may start feeling tired, or develop a cough, a fever, or find it hard to breathe. And remember, when you cough, do not cough into your hands. Cover your mouth with the inside of your elbow to avoid infecting others.
Health specialists believe that the best way to stop the virus from spreading is for everybody to stay at home.
How long will we have to do this?
Nobody knows yet. We must first wait until the number of sick people starts to go down.
Arogya Jagruti.